Hey, Bill Spadea here. I know, it's October. We haven't even been through Halloween yet, but I'm already thinking about Christmas. Let me tell you why. Because the forces of propaganda are already out against live Christmas trees. I think the only reason to have a Christmas tree is if it's live. You should have to struggle to get it in your house. You should have to clean up the needles that are all over the floor because you know what? It's worth it. It's a holiday. You want to smell the smell of the pine in your house. That speaks to Christmas. There is a new report out talking about some weird bug that is infesting some Christmas trees and it may lay eggs in your house. Here's what the report failed to mention, that it's cold in the winter, and if the tree is sitting outside in freezing temperatures, there's a pretty good chance that that bug is dead before it ever makes its way into your house. So get the tree, get the live tree, forget the artificial stuff, no fake trees. How about you? We put a poll up on NJ1015.com, and if we haven't, we will with this post. And I want to know from you, live tree or fake tree? I say live or don't do it at all. That's my thought. Hit me up on Twitter at Bill Spadea. And of course, hit up the station at NJ1015. I'm also on Facebook, Bill Spadea, NJ101.5. And of course, keep checking the website, NJ1015.com, for all my latest posts.